Brittani Bury has always been a fighter.
She was born with congenital heart and lung disease, where the blood vessels that communicate between the heart and the lungs were abnormal, and had to have emergency surgery actually on her first day of life.
As she got older, her condition got worse again.
I was very limited, doing anything, just walking from my bedroom to the kitchen was taxing.
Her doctors at Northwestern Medicine in Chicago tried everything.
So we tried treating that with medications, diuretics, but it was just not going to be enough. And her quality of life was really deteriorating, and we knew something had to be done.
That's something, a rare heart and double lung transplant.
Combined heart and lung transplant is exceptionally uncommon. I mean, we're talking fewer than about 50 done total in the entire country per year.
Brittani was placed on the transplant list in September of last year, but finding the perfect match can be a long and grueling process.
We need to make absolutely certain that we're matching up Brittani with the appropriate organs.
And while Brittani was waiting for a transplant, her mother, Tammy, passed away from COVID.
Well, she was a single mom. She was the biggest Cubs fan you could ever meet. She loved Christmas. She's one that would listen to Christmas songs year-round.
Tammy was Brittany's best friend and primary caregiver.
You know, when you would talk to Brittany's mother, she would tell you she has one wish. Her one wish was that her daughter, Brittani, would be able to have that new lease on life that she deserves.
Sometimes good things really do come to those who wait.
I've been at Northwestern since March 10th, waiting. And then November 2nd is when we got the news that the heart and lungs were here.
Brittani's surgery, the first heart and double lung transplant at Northwestern, a success.
She did very, very well. I would say probably did better than we could have anticipated.
So what does Brittani want for Christmas?
Honestly, just to be home.
A gift delivered a few days early. Brittany's doctors clearing her to go home with her sister.
And I look forward to cooking again because I love cooking. Just really the little things.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.